Ted Karras joins us, and Coach, first of all, congratulations on just another fantastic season.
Well, thanks, Ken. Appreciate it.
Your conference, a lot of people, and I told somebody this morning, it's kind of like the SEC of NAIA. Just tremendous football in that league.
A lot of people have compared it to the SEC in that regard. We've had a lot of playoff teams and a lot of success in the playoffs, and it's a very tough league.
Now, I look at your roster, a lot of homegrown young men from Indianapolis and, of course, the state of Indiana.
Yes, a lot of homegrown guys, but we haven't limited to that. We were kind of like Missouri Valley in the realm that we go out, you know, and find the best football players we can also.
Coach, tell me a little about your ball club. I look at your quarterback, looks like a tremendous player, and you've got one heck of a running back.
Yeah, our quarterback, Adam Wiese, has had a heck of a 2 years with us. He was actually a transfer from Lambeth. He led them to the playoffs back in 09. He is an Indianapolis kid, and he has great field presence, and he's very savvy. And our running back, Tevin Lake, is a tough, hard-nosed runner behind a pretty physical offensive line.
You're putting some points up in these playoffs. We only had 10 last week. You've been over that 40-point mark now quite consistently.
Yeah, the guys have executed well the last couple weeks.
How about what concerns you about this volleyball club?
Well, first off, I think they're the fastest team that we've faced so far. I think that they have explosive running backs. They have a very physical defense. I think they're very well coached by Coach Troth and his staff, and I think that we have to play our best football to win.
Yeah, you get to this point of the year, though, everybody's gonna be good, right?
Absolutely, yes. Okay. But Missouri Valley has a history of being good. We know about your 500-plus, you know.
Well, you've only had 5 or 6 years of football, but it's
right.
Been 6 pretty good years now.
It has been. We feel very blessed for that.
All right, Coach. Hey, we're going to get you some nice Missouri weather today, too, all right?
All right, thanks, Ken.
Okay. Hey, good luck in the ball game. This is what it's all about, isn't it, Coach?
That is. Yes, sir. Right.
Coach, appreciate it. Good luck today.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Thanks, Coach. I appreciate it.
Lord, we thank you for this opportunity and everyone in our Marion football family. We ask you to infuse us with strength, wisdom, and energy tomorrow. Lord, bless us all indeed.
Lord, bless us all indeed.
Enlarge our territory.
Enlarge our territory.
Let your hand be with us.
Let your hand be with us.
Keep us from evil.
Keep us from evil.
Amen.
Amen.
Here we go.
Nice roll on three. 1, 2, 3.
Nice roll.
Okay. Yeah.